is happening there. The students' rights, the class prejudices, the wars, the political confusion, tyrannies, bigger nations, the press.